The Realme 7 Pro gets Android 11 based Realme UI 2.0 update. Those interested can apply for the program by heading to the Settings Software Update menu on their Realme 7 Pro. Tap on the gear icon in the top right corner of the screen, then on Trials version, and then submit the required information. The Realme UI 2.0 for the 7 Pro carries firmware version RMX2170_11_C.09 and requires a hefty download of around 3.6 GB. But remember that this may not be as stable as the final build, so it's be avoided on primary device. The next smartphones in line to get Realme UI 2.0 early access builds are Realme 6 Pro, 7, Narzo 20 Pro, and X2 Pro. Realme will open the early access program for them next month, followed by 6 more smartphones in January 2021.